This world is not what it was meant to be. All this pain, all this suffering.
Hi, my name is Sasha Dunn. My favorite color is blue. I love to play basketball and volleyball, and my favorite thing to do is ride horses. I want to be baptized because I want to have a stronger relationship with God. Baptism means to me that you are giving your life to God and accepting that God died on the cross to forgive you from your sins. I want to thank my parents for being there all the time and raising me. They are the best parents I could ever have. I want to thank my brother and sister because even though we don't always get along, they are always there to support me. I also want to thank all my other family members. I want to thank Allie and Abby Haslam, Allie and Kate Wallace, and Hannah Johnson for being amazing friends and sticking with me even though I can be very annoying. I also want to thank Pastor Chris for helping me learn more about God and helping me get to the point of baptism. Lastly, I want to thank God for being there with me in the hard and good times. Thank you all for helping me to this point. I lay down my past.